All right, man, we stuck in Vegas, okay? Stuck in traffic. And it ain't even rush hour, man. It's only 1:30 in the afternoon. Stuck in traffic. But then again, on the I-15, they are doing construction on the freeway, so it's probably what it is. Some construction going on. You know what I mean? But I mean, really, the only time you most likely will not catch traffic here in Vegas is like at 3 a.m, okay? Because you just got the tourists out at that point. I mean, no residents here in Vegas is out at that time. It's all the people that are visiting from out of town that are out that time. And they hardly jump on the freeway. They out getting drunk on the strip. You know what I mean? Like, so that's probably the best time to jump on the freeway and come right through Vegas without catching any traffic. But damn, they already got this building up and running, or got this building almost completed, man. And to think that that was nothing 3 months ago, completely nothing. Like, maybe just the ground was, you know, they flattened out the ground. And now they got a building structure. I used to live here, man, so this place is changing a lot. Stay left to continue on. Anyways, looks like we're picking up some speed now. And we're going smooth. Just as planned, heading to Utah. Delivering this load to Grantsville, Utah, which is about 45 minutes from where I live, Salt Lake area. I live right outside of Salt Lake, like in the Sandy area, kind of, Midvale. So, after that, got to pick up a load from Ogden, which is up northern Utah. And that load has to be delivered down here in California on the 16th, which is a Tuesday, at 7 o'clock at night. So, pretty much what I can do is just take this load, deliver this load, and have the weekend off. Well, right now it's Saturday anyway, so by the time I get home, it's going to be Saturday night. But I mean, you know, at least I got Sunday off, and then I got Monday off, because I'm going to leave Monday night at around 7 o'clock at night. That way I can get down to my destination at around 7 in the morning. Damn, even that's risky, man. Like, even... See, and that's the reason why I don't like leaving at night, man. I mean, I don't like leaving that early, is because get down at 7 in the morning, these people don't take you. The earliest they'll take you is at 6 in the afternoon. As you can tell by my last vlog or last episode, it's the same spot, man. Got there at 6 at night, and they finally let me go at 11 o'clock at night. So I was there for 5 hours. But anyways, just a little rant going on. But yeah, man, I'm gonna take a day and a half off. I gotta get my reset anyways. So, to get my reset and then hit the road again.
Alright, so I'm over here at the Chevron shower. The Chevron's over here in Nevada, exit 75 off the I-15. Not bad, not bad. Alright, so time to rock and roll.
It's a new day and a new way. Don't let the past control the path that's here today. No more problem, need more solution. Take your guidance, let the righteous lead the way. Oh yeah, yeah.
Chilling right now, just getting ready for work. I mean, not work, but church. What are you doing? That's my son Jackson.
I'm tired.
Just chilling on my bed.
I'm Yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh, cool.
All right, so finally done getting ready. Wearing my cultural, you know, look. Say hi. Kids are all ready to go.
Morning.
Okay, so right now we are just doing some trip scan sheets. My wife is putting it in order so that way I can scan it when I get to a Flying J or a terminal or whatever. And then we gotta go deliver this load to Grantsville, Utah, and pick up another load in Ogden, Utah. And that's going back down to California. My baby's sleeping.
Alright. So, we're heading to Walmart, D.C. What are you doing, man?
Taping the receipt on the paper. Baby,
notifications.
All right, so just got done grabbing the load from Ogden. Now my truck is parked right there on the side. My wife's just cleaning out some stuff. It's kind of dark. Got the kids all in the car. Why is it so blurry? Oh, there we go. Jackson in the back. And Maya right there. Anyway, so, yep. Gotta take that load tomorrow, so probably leave, because it's not due till tomorrow night, so probably leave here like tomorrow. Wait, tomorrow's the 15th, right?
Yeah.
So I can leave. So that load's not due till Tuesday at night, so I can leave either Tuesday morning or tomorrow night.